potatoes at the enemy. Now I'm driving my Harley in the 4th of July parade with a ham sandwich one fist and flag in the other one. I'm earning the respect of some guy who ate 4 hot dogs for lunch. I had a flashback the other night about the jungles of Nauvoo when we baked bread with King Tut. I had mine with a salad, and Jim went to Marvin Brando's opium den. We all met up for fribbles at Friendly's afterwards. At Friendly's afterwards.